How y'all guys doing today?
Pretty
I'm
good.
Bored out of my fucking mind.
So, how was school?
Horrible.
Hold on. Yeah.
Hey, y'all want to do something fun?
What if I told you that I could let you have a glimpse into the world between this one and the one beyond?
Hell no, because, I mean, that just sounds totally, totally insane.
Well, even if you don't want to do it, we already have one willing volunteer.
This is exciting. I want to do this.
All right, well, I'll tell you what. You can do it first, and if you just tell me how good it is, and I'll try it. But I'm going to go.
Bye. So, have you done anything with the spiritual world before?
No.
No? Well, this might or might not be very fun for you. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put your hands out right here, like this. All I'm going to do is give you a little doorway, and you'll be sitting in your same spot. You don't have to get up and go anywhere. You don't have to say anything, except for close your eyes. If you freak out at any time, let me know, and I'll pull you right out.
Alright.
Close your eyes. What do you see? Close your eyes. What do you hear?
No, no, get me out.
You scared?
Whoa, man, I gotta go.
What? Is that hell? Was it that bad?
Shit. How about you find out for yourself?
Okay.
Do me.
Close your eyes. And do not open them until I say. What do you